Well, howdy there, nerds. Can you believe I haven't done Lunatic Wallheart yet? Oh, man, I really need to get to work on this. But either way, here we are. And right now, I want to talk to you guys about something crazy. I feel like I'm going to be a car salesman in this regard. But it's been something I've been working on, and I figure it's a good time to announce it. And, well, we're also going to be talking about August, because August is going to be, well, kind of a big thing for Heroes. We have a lot coming out. We should have Choose Your Legends, and that is why I'm doing all of this. So, first, let me just say congratulations to our previous Gleam Contest winners, Trevor B and Midgix A. You guys should have an email from me in your inbox. Go check it out and get back to me when you can, if you're seeing your name right now here. Now, what exactly are you might be wondering am I talking about? Well, right now, I had been saving up probably the last 3 or 4 months on YouTube ad revenue for a very odd reason. And that reason is something that I just find is necessary to at least get a better idea of what I'm going with, okay? Right now, I have $300 saved up for Choose Your Legends, for winners, and I also have a bunch more that I've been saving up for just this occasion for you guys. Basically, I have been trying to make sure I could do the best sort of thing for those who want to get some really awesome units, and I have $300. $300 saved up for you nerds. And I'm hoping, just maybe, you guys could take a bit of, you know, maybe a bit of an advantage to this, and I've made it into a really big Gleam contest. Not only that, this is going to be an extremely big month for this YouTube channel. Go check it out in the comments below. This is a fan appreciation thing. I call it the Choose Your Legends 2 Fund. We are going to be giving away 12, yes, that's right, 12 $25 gift cards for you nerds. And I'm hoping that we can get you guys something great. So if you haven't already, go check it out in the description. And I'm also going to be doing a bunch of trivia videos and other things throughout the month of August as we prep and get ready for Choose Your Legends 2. It's going to be a really big month for us. Really big, and I hope you guys will take advantage. So, as always, check out the description for that. Please, it's something that I've been saving up so long for you guys. Considering that YouTube ad revenue's not been that great, I guess that's just how it is, but, yeah. Anyways, from there, I'm also just going to tell you that I'm going to be changing quite a bit when it comes to the channel, at least. I'm going to be moving back into really highly edited stuff. I'm still going to be doing my little wacky videos like I have been, like this, where I, you know, have a normal discussion with you guys, but I really want to do things like that Eldigan versus Ares video that we have. I'm still sitting on that. It's coming. Don't you worry. It's going to happen, but I had a lot of traveling to do. However, I want to be doing more things like that, and that is what I'm aiming to do. So for YouTube, for Fire Emblem Heroes, August is going to be a really big month for me, so that's why I'm doing this huge, big giveaway kind of stuff for you nerds, because I love you guys so much, and that is what we're aiming for. But let's talk about August, since a lot of you have probably wondered what exactly is going on. You know, you probably saw Faye Channel and were just like, hey, this seems a little weird, I don't know if anything's really happening. Well, allow me to give you a bit of an idea. So tomorrow, on August 2nd, the big celebration, Faye Summer Celebration starts. And with this, we are getting a lot of things. We're getting a new daily login bonus that is 2 orbs every day. That goes throughout all of the month. There's in 2 phases. So yes, you're going to be able to get a lot more. You're also going to get double XP and double SP. You're also going to get a daily map to get 2 additional orbs, I believe. As well as, of course, Grand Conquest, which is going on right now. And, well, special summons that are going to be popping up every day for you to get either a free summon or something you really enjoy from that. So, if any of that strikes your fancy, I hope you're ready, because August 2nd is for you. Now, next up, let me just say, the next one is, well, a little bit of guesswork, but I'm not sure when the new update is coming, but it should be either on the 7th or the 9th, because usually that is when we get the updates for, you know, these kinds of things. We're also going to, of course, be getting a little bit of an idea of what's coming when it comes to new characters. However, there's a lot there to be had. We're going to be having a new rank in, you know, Arena. We're going to be having a new, just a lot of things. You know, of course, the Asker Trio are going to be getting their weapons as well. But, yeah, new update, 7th or 9th. And then, finally, we have a... Well, not finally, actually. We have a little bit more to talk about. August 10th, we're going to be having new seasonal units. So for those who aren't aware of what's going on with new seasonal units, we have no idea who they are going to be. But if you are excited about any of that, well, you know, you could potentially use the Gleam contest for that as well. It should be ending around the 12th, I believe, and that is our Choose Your Legends Trust Fund. I guess you could call it Trust Fund. And we have so much more from there. But also, last but not least, is the biggest one for me at least, is the new Tempest Trial with a bunch of returning rare units. Black Knight, Joshua, Tobin. There are a lot of units in there that you may have missed out on. I believe we're going to be having another Mass Marth as well. So if you're interested in, you know, maybe merging up to plus 8, maybe even plus 9, I don't know. There are going to be a lot of rare units coming out on the 14th for Tempest Trial. August is going to be insane, and that's why I say, instead, when it comes to all of at least August, I say the term stop complaining, start celebrating is probably one of the better ways. We're going to be working on a lot of great things here, not only on YouTube, but also for you guys, and I hope you guys will take advantage. But, well, I wanted to make something special for you. I wanted to be able to produce a lot better content for you guys, and that's why I'm working really ridiculously hard right now behind the scenes outside of these videos to make you something great, and it should be starting in August as well. And, well, I'm hoping that'll be, because this is going to be a really fun month for us. So, alrighty, that's about it for me, nerds. Please do take advantage of the newest, biggest thing I've ever done. And at least when it comes to this, I saved up quite a lot for you considering that. And, well, take some time. What are you looking forward to in August? Are you looking forward to any of this? And, well, see you soon, nerds. I wish you the best of luck on everything you pull. See you, nerds, later.